Before we dig into the fashion talk, talk to us a bit about Patsy Cline tonight. You were doing a Patsy Cline tribute, which we were just so excited
to
hear.
Thank you.
Could you give us a little tease?
Oh, am I supposed to sing now?
No, but that would be really awesome.
God, I just like opened my mouth and like, you know, I'm whoring myself out right now. Okay, hold on. What are we doing? If you got leaving on your mind. There you go.
I love that.
All right.
I'm going home.
Perfect.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, done.
Absolutely. So back to the sequin. I mean, I don't know how we're going to top that, but do we know who the designer of this lovely gown is?
Ree Macra. She actually did, she designed my wedding dress. She does fantastic things with sequins, because I'm not a big sequin girl, but when you can cover up like this and wear sequins and make it look sexy, like, yeah. She's just so good at that. I wore one of her dresses on a Grammy red carpet a few years ago, and it's my favorite look that I've ever done, and I think this is quite, like, ranking up there with that for me. I love her stuff. She's gorgeous.
And she started in bridal and now doing more of, like, the red carpet stuff, and it's so gorgeous, her aesthetic.
She always has kind of, like, a cool, well, for me, the dresses that I've chosen from her kind of, like, a cool 70s vibe. So, I'm breaking it out for Vegas, you know?
Yeah,
what a
better
place to do it with sequins.
Freezing in the desert, but go big or go home.
Exactly.
Yeah. New single and video, Gasoline and Matches. Mm-hmm. This is the video. First with iPhones? iPhones?
Yeah, Ian Pagnum is the creator of the video. We found him on Vine. It was amazing what he could do in seven seconds with, claymation, and I was blown away. I was constantly like, first off, how does his mind work that way, and how does he do that? Yeah. So I got a glimpse into that world with the video, and he was so happy to jump on board. I was shocked that he'd never done a music video for anyone. And, Gasoline Matches is such a fun song, and we just wanted to do something different. I love them, and I've listened to the records for years, and I heard that song years ago, and it just kind of fit the story of the album Spitfire that I just did. Yeah. And then Rob and I have been trying to work together for the last 10 years. It's kind of never worked out. And when I called him, he didn't even know what the song was. I just asked him, do you want to do something, a duet with me on my album? He said, yeah, absolutely. I sent him the song. And he goes, I thought it was going to be a ballad. Man, this song rocks. I'm so excited. So, and Jeff Beck played on the record. Like,
Very
it was
cool.
Such an easy collaboration. Yeah. I don't think I've ever worked with any other artist but the two of them that were just like, hey, send it over. Jeff recorded his whole guitar solo in his new studio in his basement that he had just done. It was just, you know, everyone kind of, we allowed everyone to be themselves, including Ian, and we didn't put any kind of restriction on it, and we wanted him to play and have fun with it, and he did, and it turned out fantastic. I mean, it took me 20 minutes to do my piece, 20 minutes for Rob to do his.
You like that?
I loved that. In a hotel room in Dublin, I'm like, God.
Awesome.
So, and then he just kind of played. So it is so interesting to be able to do something new, you know?
Something different.